guys, welcome back to Indian Beauty Network. This is your beauty fanatic back with another video, and today I will be talking about the most affordable lipstick in the market. It is from the brand LA Colors. It's LA Colors matte lipstick, and these lipsticks are priced at around 250 rupees, but it is on offer on Nykaa, and I got each lipstick in 125 rupees. So I got four shades. I think there are six to eight shades. I don't remember. So I got four shades out of all the shades here. So let's see whether these lipstick are worth buying at 125 rupees. I know it's quite cheap and affordable, but let's get started. First, coming to the packaging, it comes in such a cheap plastic, guys. It's not at all travel friendly, and if you happen to drop it and it does break, the plastic is quite cheap. It's not sturdy at all. I didn't like the packaging at all, because when you open the lipstick, half of the bullet is outside of the lipstick, and it's a twist up lipstick, and this is how the lipstick looks like. When you open it, you have to be very careful, otherwise the lipstick tend to get stuck into the tip of the cap. You have to be very careful when you close the lipstick, and the shade is written down here. There are many affordable lipstick in the market from good drugstore brands like Blue Heaven, but they didn't have such cheap packaging. I didn't like the packaging at all. Apart from that, the fragrance, it does have a sweet vanilla fragrance, which is kind of a cosmetic type, and I'm fine, I don't mind. It's quite sweet and vanilla. If you are someone who is very particular about fragrance or smell, I think you should avoid this. And this is how the packaging and fragrance looks like. It is said to be LA Colors matte lipstick, but guys, looking at the bullet of the lipstick, I didn't find it matte at all. It is completely satin lipstick, and the name is totally irrelevant. Especially the matte name is totally irrelevant. It is not matte at all. It is satin lipsticks. So let's get to swatches first. Coming to the swatches, the first shade is Caramel Cream, and this is the nude lipstick in the entire range, and this is how the bullet looks like. So let me swatch it for you guys. So this is the shade Caramel Cream. As you see, the pigmentation is quite nice. It is nicely pigmented. One swipe is enough to cover your full pigmented lip, and this is a beautiful nude shade, I must say. It flatters even dusky skin tone. It's not totally into your face nude, doesn't wash out you, and it's really flattering on every skin tone. And the next shade is a Red Tango, and this is how the Red Tango shade looks like. Let me swatch it for you guys. And this is the shade Red Tango. It is a pink based red. It is really nice red shade. And the next shade is Stay Put Plum, and this is how the shade looks like. It is a plum shade. This is the shade Stay Put Plum. It is a beautiful plum shade. And the last shade is very dark color shade in this range, and it is in the shade Maroon, and this is how the shade looks like. It is the darkest shade in this range. So this is the shade Maroon. This is how the shade looks like. It is the darkest shade. As you all can see, these are very much pigmented. They are not matte. They are satin finish lipsticks, and they are not smudge proof or transfer proof. They do transfer to the cups and mugs, and these are the shade. from the lightest to the darkest. They are highly pigmented and really beautiful. So guys, that was the swatches of the LA Color Matte Lipstick, which are priced at only 125 rupees, and they are very affordable, I must say. They are not matte, they are satin finish lipsticks. So in summer, that bullet tend to melt a little bit, not much, but you need to keep it in the refrigerator for it to stay put. And apart from that, they are highly pigmented for 125 rupees, and as you can see, they are beautiful shades. Even the nude color is really beautiful and flattering on all skin tones. They are not smudge proof or waterproof. They do transfer to the cups and mugs. They do transfer easily, and if you happen to touch your lips accidentally, they do transfer and bleed. So I suggest you wearing this lipstick on a lip liner for it to stay put. So the staying power is bit average, stays on around 3 to 4 hours if you don't have any meals or any snacks. If you have any snacks, it does fade from the center, and if you take heavy full blown mane, it completely fades off. So guys, if you don't mind the packaging, you can go for these lipstick. They are really nice and highly pigmented, I must say. And hope you like this video. If you like this video, do share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, take care. Bye.